Hello, back in Overwatch 2, now as Overwatch 2 Doomfist. Right, so he now has a shield ability. Let's see how that goes. Back. Yeah. I'm ready.
We need to take back the lead. Charlie.
Oh my God. Fuck. No, we won't.
I want that robot back. Let's go.
Let's put a stop to that.
Why did I pick Doomfist? Oh, maybe I just wanted to try him.
We have the robot.
How little damage!
In hardship we find strength.
What? So come on! How little did they nerf him? How weak can they make one character? Yeah, she just abandoned me. I should have just gone for my ult.
I will strengthen this world.
Don't see how you're gonna. Right in my ass. That's a PC player. That's a Steam name.
Thank you.
Nice to see, it's just as useless. It's ironic that Talon has the most powerful Overwatch character canon-wise and the weakest character gameplay-wise. Because they've even nerfed him some more.
I want that robot back. Let's go.
Sombra. This time we'll crush them.
Motherfucker.
They stole the robot from us.
Every plan must evolve.
That is it.
Why did you revive me? Damn it. Yeah, I'll just be writing that we lost in the description afterwards.
In hardship,
we find a fist in our goddamn face, and it's not my own. It'd be good if it was my own. Anyway, thank you for watching. See you next week.